that's one of the things what Kentucky will do. You get it on the blocks, they close in a hurry defensively.
Mavraides lost it, but able to recover and get the bucket.
I like the extension. Well, when you get your opportunities and you know you're going to get playing time, if you make something happen early, good things will continue.
Mavraides cans it from long range.
Another good look by
Davis, the hero in the Ivy League playoff game, the victory over Harvard, 63-62. Mavraides, a three. Got it.
There's one of those settles, but boy, he had a nice look at it. Good rhythm. And once again, Princeton has built some confidence, a good start. As Sidney Johnson said, they want to get off to a good start in the first 5 minutes and play relaxed basketball. Well done.
Mavraides, high screen, set by Connolly. Continues on the drive and sneaks in for the bucket.
A terrific.
They still have time on the shot clock, 12 to shoot. Mavraides. Oh, he banks it in. Timeout, Princeton. On the outside. Mavraides. Step away. Oh. Buries it. We are tied at 57.
Mavraides, the fake on Curry. Here's Maddox, who creates so well down low. He created an open jumper for Mavraides, who knocks down a three. An 8-0 Princeton running a timeout called by Harvard.
Into their strengths.
Mavraides accelerates to the rim and scores.
They switch opponents on Saturday night. Mavraides, you can't be more open. All of a sudden, you got a 7-point lead, and Jerome Allen says, I need a timeout. Mavraides was calling for the long pass, and there it is, set up for three. And that breaks a scoreless string of nearly 20 minutes for Mavraides.
Dip coming up, part of 7 games Saturday on ESPNU. Mavraides hits the three. That's a big shot for Princeton.
Absolutely. Gives him 23 in that road win, 6 for 6 from the line.
Mavraides looks to push the other way. He'll jack a three and connect. Dan Mavraides.
He's him trying to pick up Curry at this end. He was the one that delivered it to Casey.
Mavraides backdoor cut to Hummer and Ian Hummer. And a nice play by Maddox to steal the basketball. Now it's Mavraides who looks to push. The lane opens up, takes it in, off glass and good.
Great drive by Mavraides, but it was set up by Maddox. We talked about his energy. Princeton's got it right now.
Up by 11.